Well, I'll pay for it tomorrow, but...
Yeah? Hey, Mama. They're all lined up so perfectly, Mama. I have to take this home opportunity. Yeah?
All right. Is that what you're coming down here for? Oh. All right, Mama, I have to remove this closet door. No, you may not move the kittens in. I'm doing that so I can get to the washcloths. And then I can wipe your baby's eyes. Yeah. Oh, Mama, they're so darling. They're so darling. There we go. Well, I guess I can just pull this up. I don't think she's gonna try to hide her babies in there. Rather than moving it multiple times between now and then, I'll just move it once. Because I have to do their eyes and stuff. Alright. Mama is chowing down. Yeah. Yeah. right, I'm going to do weigh-ins. I'm going to just check and make sure that that's there. We did get some eye medicine for the babies. And tonight, Larry, I'll just note the ones who have the cresting. I won't do it for each cat.
Well, now that I have that open, Mama, I can put a little blanket in there. All right.
Who's my first volunteer?
Oh, I can't see what the camera looks like. Shift plus 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 and then arrow and then alt tab. Okay.
All right, who's my volunteers? Where's my volunteer? Margaret, look at you.
You're looking great. You are.
There. 334 for Margaret.
Yes. For you.
Look at that darling kitten. Look at that darling girl. Claude is next. Oh, she's so precious.
Hi, Claude. How are you? I look great. Claude is 310.
Yeah. There's Claude. I'm going to kidnap some kittens. We're going to do high-speed weigh-ins. Sorry, Mama.
Alright, Petrovna is 314. It's okay, Mama. Aragon is 314. Valois is 302. Isabeau is 322, 324. Isabeau is 324. And Charlotte is 280.
What are you doing over here? Mommy's over here.
Okay, good. We have gains all around. I was a little worried. I have a terrible headache, so I'm dimming all the lighting. In fact, the ring light I'm going to turn away. I just can't handle the ring light tonight. So, there's that. Everybody's eyes look pretty good.
I did eye ointment on Isabeau and I think Isabeau and Valois. They both had their eyes partially or fully crusted shut earlier. So they've had eye ointment. Sorry, I knew they were all going to latch on and I didn't want to interrupt their feeding session. So I had to really quickly weigh them. And they were all yelling. Hi, Aragon. Hi, Aragon. Yes, what a nice boy. Oh, you're real cute. Yeah, you're real cute. You're real cute. Yes, you are. Oh, you're stuck there. Kitten, kitten, kitten. Oh, you're too cute. Oh, you're too cute. Kitten, kitten, kitten. Aragon likes his pets. So does Miss Margaret. Miss Margaret. Yeah. I usually check and make sure he's in the weight chart before I start listing off the weights. Hi. Hi, Mama. You're so lovely. Yes, you definitely helped. I did want to show you guys what I'm going to switch out soon. A gift from Sal and Moonshine, if you remember them. I had a couple blankets on the wish list and I hadn't really updated it. So there's this lovely, like, regal, foresty green, fluffy blanket that I'm going to change out and put the babies on. After they're done eating a bit. Hi, Margaret, you're very cute. Isn't she just adorable? Look at that sweet little darling. I keep wanting to call her Maddie. Yeah, she's just so sweet. I guess we could call you Left Orange Ear. It is. I unwrapped it and had it on my lap while we ate dinner. And I was thinking I was going to order one for myself, but I have like 20 throw blankets. And I don't need any more. What a good girl. What a good girl. What a good girl. What a good girl. Yeah. Can I hold my Maddie? Maggie? She's just so cute. Hi. Maggie. 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 You're so cute. Hi, Mags. Oh, there's a belly. You got your belly.
at the little belly and tickle. You want to clean your pawsies? You want to clean your pawsies? Oh, those are cute. Tickle, 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 tickle. Tickle, 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 tickle. Yes. You so cute. You so cute. Meow. 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 Hi. Hello, little princess. Princess Margaret. Where you going?
She really is.
Hello, little one. She's so alert. She's so alert. She is.
You want this side up or this side up? Maybe tomorrow my headache will be gone and I can do a photo shoot on this lovely blanket.
What do you think? Uh-oh, you gotta clean your toesies. You gotta clean your toesies.
Mama's got toesies. Oh, Mama, your toes are so dry. Hi, you're very cute. Are we friends? I think we're friends. Are we friends?
She is on a mission.
I feel like she'll be the first one to escape the nest.
Don't go that way. Go this way.
Yeah. It's this lovely, it's just, it's so dark. It's almost black.
Yeah. Yeah. Belly, 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 belly.
Exactly. Sunday evening, after the weigh-in, I'm going to move the whole family into the guest bathroom. Kittens will be in the tub, because I need to clear this room out so we can replace the flooring on Monday. Because, you know, kittens, litter training, carpet, those things don't mix. So, Monday's the big day unless there's some snafu with the flooring.
Yes. Yes. Little lady. Little lady. I also need time to finish painting the parts of the walls that I couldn't reach because they were behind the full bookcases and the closet which was full of stuff. Oh, little Margaret, you're so darling. Little Maggie. Little Maggie.
I'm gonna move you over here so I can reposition. You're fine, Mama. There we go. I think she does. I am looking into a little microphone that I can wear clipped on myself. I'm just afraid it's gonna leave the room with me at some point. We are so precious. Make some more biscuits. I think so too. She's the happiest girl. Hugging a baby. Looks like that's Petrovna. Okay, so when you're looking at the milk bar, Torby with two black ears is Petrovna. Orange head is Isabeau. Left orange ear is Maggie. And right orange ear is Claude.
Take us.
All right, you sleep well, Kimberly. Thanks, Kimberly. Your name is Catherine, little love. You're not Kimberly. I can't tickle the belly. All right, Mama, you want some gushy food? Okay, let me get you some gushy food.
Night, Kelly. Thank you. Yes, Mama.
done.